So Patrick Mahomes threw 50 touchdowns in the regular season, didn't throw any in the divisional playoff win over the Colts, but that's about the only thing he didn't do. What stuck out about his performance against Indy?
He was so in control of this game. He knew the coverages he was going to see. He was checking at the line of scrimmage, the hard counts in the big third down situation. He did everything you want to see a veteran quarterback do, and he didn't press. He didn't overplay it. I thought he was phenomenal.
Hold on, you called him a veteran quarterback. You saw that, right?
I said he did everything a veteran quarterback would do.
Oh, I got you.
Yes.
I got you. Mike, I look at him. He's fantastic. I've been around some really good quarterbacks. And, man, it's just amazing what he does week in and week out. And it's to be able to see it right here was even more impressive.
His presence is amazing.
It really is. You know, I know this Hall of Fame coach who told me that defense and mistakes decide playoff games. And, Tony, this game was decided by the mistakes by the Colts, but the defense of Kansas City, the most maligned unit of the four coming into this game.
Rodney said it on the pregame show. He said, I'm looking for these guys to step up, and they did. They're star players, D. Ford, Chris Jones. But that secondary, who had had trouble covering all year, they blanketed these receivers.
Coach, I'll tell you this. It's easy to cover when you know the quarterback doesn't have very much time. But these guys were aggressive. I give them a lot of credit. They played a lot of tough man-to-man coverage, and they didn't give up the big play, Mike.
And for the first time in the history of the franchise, the AFC Championship game will be played here at Arrowhead on Sunday.
Can you imagine what that atmosphere is going to be like?
Even better than this one, yeah. Which is pretty darn good, to say the least. And what is it about this atmosphere? Because there's fans, there's noise in a bunch of places. For some reason, the Chiefs, especially their defense, play so much better here at Arrowhead.
They do. Well, one thing is the pass rush. And when you've got the noise and the opposing team has to get on a silent count and they can't hear, it just accentuates that rush. And they play defense so much better at home.
I looked at Andrew Luck, and I've never seen him look like this season, Mike. He looked scared. He looked nervous. He looked like something was wrong. He was trying to guide the ball. I feel sorry for whatever quarterback wins next week to have to come in here.
But the other thing you see is Patrick Mahomes and that offense. They put so much pressure on you as right. The opposing offense. You know you've got to go out there and keep scoring. You do uncharacteristic things. We saw the Colts make a lot of mistakes that we hadn't seen. I think it's that pressure of trying to score every time you have the ball.
Terrific season for Indianapolis, from four wins to a playoff win. A lot of cap room, a great future ahead. But for the Kansas City Chiefs, a 31-13 win in the divisional playoff, and a one win away from getting to Super Bowl 53 in Atlanta.
Hi, I'm Mike Tirico, and thanks for watching. Make sure to hit subscribe for the latest news and highlights from NBC Sports.